Sorry for the delay. Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Flood Cafe. We're actually at this time of we're entering the last seat of our talent show competition. This is heat number four, where we're going to be selecting two finalists for the grand final held on the 8th of December, right here in this place. Right, without further to say, thank you for everyone for coming down, our judges, and top of the night, the start of the show, I've had the pleasure to watch them both on many, many occasions. We have, first of all, she's a fantastic singer-songwriter, performing amazing covers, and she will be accompanied by Yui on the violin this evening, what can I say? Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Roxanne Phillips and Yui.
Hello.
This is Roxanne Phillips.
Yeah, Yui doesn't exist. So I'm going to do one cover, just to whet your appetites, whistles, and then I'm going to do some originals for you. So this first one you'll definitely know, so you can bob along if you like. I like to see those shoulders go. So this is Zombie.
Mother, hey, hey, hey.
calming thing off, so I sound like an alien. So I'm going to do some originals for you now. Ooh, yes, this one. When I said that, that's where you guys go, ooh, ooh. I'll try again. I'm going to do some originals for you now. Ooh. Just testing for later on when you have to join in. You know what's coming. So this is a song. It's a pirate song. And it's basically saying that girls can be pirates too. Because they can, right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Come on, a bit louder than that.
Yeah.
Good.
Can dogs be pirates?
Of course they can. Yeah. So, girls can be pirates too, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So, she's called Esther Buccaneer. She's a bit of a legend. She's written after me, just saying. Right, this is Esther Buccaneer. Thank you. guess what? I'm going to do another original now. I've done well, because I usually lose this plectrum on that song and chuck it away and then I can't find it again. But I'm going to do that tonight, huh?
Right, so this next one, I have autism, and this is basically a song about like the blocks that you put up in society to kind of stay away from people and noise and that sort of thing, and like ear defenders. But it's also talking about like your ADHD brain and your autism brain. Your ADHD brain goes, yay, let's do that, that's a really good idea. And then the autism part is like, don't do that, don't do that. Which one do you listen to? This side. And then you regret it, and autism's like, see, don't say I was so. And then you do it again the next time. So this is called Defenders. I say I didn't throw it away, I can't actually pick it up. Right, here we go.
Yeah.
you got. It's time for you to get involved now.
I need to step well away because I don't.
Right, so I love writing pirate songs, and it all started with this song. So my friend Mako was trying to convince me and another guy that he was a really good pirate. I feel like I say this story a lot, but it's important that you know this. So he was trying to convince us that he's a really good pirate, but then he'd already been telling us how he can't hold his rum. So I'm like, hang on a minute, that's not a good start. And I was thinking, well, I'm already doing better than you because I've got, you know, the leg thing, and he's got two working legs, right? So we decided to write a song about how shit a pirate he is. I wrote mine, but the other guy didn't. So I'm just winning here.
Out,
throw it on
the floor. You're winning
it, and he's winning it. Oh, don't mark on the jokes, will you? So, if you get to know the chorus, then join in, but also it needs a little bit of this as well. Let me play first, just to get the beat, and it needs a little bit. You can't really hear it though, you might have to use the tables, yeah? So, this is Mako Pirate Shanty. You guys know this one. Mother, you should know this one as well.
Mother?
Sorry, Mama. Sorry. Right, so this last one requires some audience participation, if you will. That's where you say, ooh. Let me try that again. You didn't hear that. This next one requires some audience participation. Ooh. You won't be saying that when you're not doing it. So, this is a story about a fly that landed on my page and made me think, what happens if a fly slaps a pirate around the face? Anyone ever thought about that? No? Well, you have now. You'll go home tonight and you'll be thinking, oh, what would happen? Well, I'm going to tell you. So this fly is called Fergo, and this song is called Fergo Shanty.
Do you want your fly sound effects?
No, I think not, no. No, thank you. Right, this is Fergo Shanty. So on the chorus, or wherever you like, really. I always say stick it where you like, but then I get a woo. So on the chorus, I need a oi! What do I need?
Oi!
A bit better than that, come on. What do I need?
Oi!
Right. Or just wherever you feel like, really. So this is Fergo Shanty.
Thank you.
was the plan third?
Huh?
It was like a set list of what you're playing third.
Oh, no, I don't do the solo thing.
No, Roxanne, she was playing.
Oh, four.
Huh? Do you play first? Yeah, I thought Joel was playing first. But Billy put like an order.
Yeah, I thought I should have been doing guest.
And you Roxanne was playing.
And the ninth?
No, but I miss most of it, didn't I?
Yeah, Billy's filmed it.
You quite well.
He's filmed it.
I enjoyed what I heard. Are you staying to the end,
though? I don't know. I'm in a weird mood all of a sudden.
I've got a new friend. She's very playful.
Hmm?
She's a very playful rebel, isn't she?
Well, she's only two.
Yeah. I'll give you the drums. We take 15 minutes break and then we'll give you the music and then move on to our second contestant.
I'm sure it'll be very good. What songs are you playing?
Do you want me to turn off the camera?
I will stop you again because I'm not on back.